Morning, farmers. Well, it is July 25th, and it's about 9 in the morning. This is going to be the last video from this location. I sold the place, and I'll be moving next week. And I bought a ranch. So, it's going to be a big project. This was a little project. And the next place is going to be a really big project. So, keep your fingers crossed for me. Say a little prayer. I'd really appreciate it. And I'll see you in a couple weeks. Remember, farmers, you can just do a little and get a whole lot done.